This will be intense week for the Orange Democratic Movement, ODM, as several election petitions proceed in its Nyanza stronghold, Siaya, Migori, Nyamira, Kisii, Eugenia, and Jhem. Should the petitions be upheld and fresh elections ordered, the political tempo of NASA and its leader Raila Odinga could change, ushering in renewed competition between the coalition and independent candidates. In Homa Bay, Governor Cyprianetti could be working on borrowed time after the High Court nullified his August 8, 2017, election victory last week. Mr. Eddy has indicated his intention to challenge the verdict by Justice Joseph Karanja at the Court of Appeal, but he could be walking on a tightrope should the apex court uphold the nullification. Dikoi Omidiwo. Justice Karanja, sitting in Homa Bay, found that the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission, IEBC, did not conduct a free and fair election. On Monday, High Court Judge Esther Mena will deliver judgment on the Siaya governorship election petition, and on the Jhem parliamentary petition. In the governorship petition, former Rarieda MP Nicholas Gumbo is challenging the re-election of Governor Cornel Rizanga. Also, two parliamentary petitions in Siaya will be decided this week. One petition, filed by former Jhem MP Dikoi Omidiwo against the election of Mr. Elisha Odiembo, ODM, will be decided on the same Monday. On Thursday, former Eugenia MP David Ochieng will be hoping that the election of incumbent Christopher Karani of ODM is overturned. Governorship petitions. Lady Justice Thripsisa Chirir will deliver the judgment and rule whether propaganda allegedly peddled by the ODM brigade influenced Mr. Ochieng's loss in the Eugenia parliamentary election. Apart from Siaya, Governors Zachary Obado, Migori, and John Nyagrama, Nyamira, both of ODM, will await their political fate this week. In Migori, former Cabinet Minister Ochilo Ayako is keenly waiting for the court's verdict on Tuesday, February 27, on a petition against Mr. Akoth Obado's win. The following day, in neighboring Nyamira County, ODM will be hoping that it will not be subjected to fresh governorship elections, should Mr. Nyagrama's win be nullified. ODM rebrands. Mr. Walter Nyambadi has asked the High Court in Nyamira to nullify the election of Mr. Nyagrama, citing irregularities at some polling stations during the scrutiny and recount of votes. But ODM has maintained that it is ready for any decision by the courts. Nyando MP Jared Oklo said. The courts will only reaffirm our win where it is upheld. But should our members' win be nullified, we will reaffirm our strength by winning with even bigger margins in the fresh elections. Mr. Oklo, a first-time MP who was recently appointed Secretary for Public Policy, Economic Affairs, and Resource Mobilization, said the party has rebranded and will clinch any seat lost due to a petition. Nomination. In Kisii, High Court Judge Helen Amandi is set to rule on Tuesday on a petition challenging Kisii County Governor James Ongwe's victory. On Monday, Kisii woman representative Janet Ongwe will know her fate following a petition challenging her victory. Meanwhile, in Homa Bay, political temperatures are rising, with many saying a by-election might be inevitable. Mr. Eddy's ODM party could find itself in a fix in case of a by-election. Although Mr. Eddy is a party loyalist and close confidant of Mr. Odinga, ODM could be forced to conduct fresh nominations to signify its commitment to electoral justice. Kaidero. Former Nairobi Governor Evans Kaidero's name has been flouted as a possible contestant, especially by those who feel that the wars between Mr. Eddy and former Kasipul MP Oyugi Magwanga are derailing development in the southern Nyanza County. But Dr. Kaidero, who lost his Nairobi seat in last year's election to Mr. Mike Sonko, has remained silent on the issue.